Dogs and their human friends came out for a parade at the Cayucos Pier today. It was quite the event. The parade starting out at the pier where canines clad in costumed attire and spring doggy bonnets strutted their stuff in the cool weekend weather. Now, the Easter Bunny was also on hand too, leading the parade, which is sponsored by the Cayucos Linus Club. And the club held the parade to raise money for the Mutt Mitts program, which helps keep beaches free of dog doo-doo.
We provide Mutt Mitts, which are dog waste bags, to 48 dispensers throughout the community, both on the community streets as well as all the beach accesses.
You don't have to step in anything. The Mutt Mitts program gives dog-friendly businesses easy access to the waste bags.